Hey, what's up? We're off Staples.
Yeah. I'm Kira. I'm new this time.
Yeah. For this story event, we're doing typewriter. And basically that, what that is we're going to have an author up here narrate a story for our actors to act out in the back. It's all really, really cool. We need a location.
A location?
The new location is a lagoon.
Traveling in the lagoon of Babushka, but they're not really friends. They're on a honeymoon in Babushka. So let's get to the wife says to her husband,
Greg, I'm just so happy. It's been like 2 whole months and we're just like on our honeymoon. Oh my goodness, is that a sea turtle?
That's definitely sea turtle. Very large sea turtle.
Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. Almost as beautiful as you.
But what they didn't know that there was a secret monster in the lagoon of Babushka.
What is that?
We're gonna eat you!
The monster too hurt.
No, you don't wanna eat us. I'm really salty. He's like really full of carbs.
Surprisingly, the lagoon Babushka monster loves carbs.
All I eat is carbs. I'm on an all carb diet.
Take him instead!
No!
I'll get the girl!
No! Panicking, Alice ran and grabbed some candy and threw it at the monster. Monster.
By fine, you mean half of my leg is gone? I mean, I suppose.
Then she realized the solution to all of this.
I have an idea. You know, we do need a pet. I think we're ready for that kind of commitment.
I'm not a pet. I'm a giant monster.
It ate my leg. Put some thieves on. It'll be fine.
Remembering that they ate carbs mostly, she brought out a large thing.
Pellet of bread. Of course I carry bread in my purse. God, what do you think I am?
It's a hot pellet.
1 minute.
Oh, is that bread?
Maybe.
Well, come on.
Whole grain. Of course. Oh. Come on.
I guess so.
There we go. See? We're good. See, this trip to the lagoon turned out useful. You know, we're not divorced yet. No one's dead. We just lost the leg.
30 seconds?
Psh. We need the leg. That's stupid. Legs are already.
I got 100 legs.
See, exactly. You know what? We could really use you around the house now that Dave's lost his leg. Awesome. Well, honey, I guess we have a new pet and an awesome tan.